attendees are now facing legal action. A court verdict against the party said the event was aimed at propagating non-traditional sexual relationships. Rapper Vasio, who showed up wearing a sock covering his intimate areas and not much else, has been found guilty of petty hooliganism by the Russian courts. He has been sentenced to 15 days in jail and fined 200,000 rubles, or roughly $2,200.